When we look at the amazing diversity all around us in nature, we see that no detail escaped God's attention. He created all things to live in harmony. And that includes our individual physical bodies. He intends for us to be healthy and whole, mind, body, and soul. Joshua 22:5 says, "Love the Lord your God, walk in all his ways, obey his commands, hold firmly to him, and serve him with all your heart and all your soul." And in order to fully serve God, we can't neglect anything. So that we can be a faithful witness of his love and sacrifice, we got to take care of ourselves, including our health. You'll not be able to effectively witness for Christ if you don't take care of yourself. And one of the easiest ways to do that is, hey, take a walk each day. Make a real effort to walk in the fresh air, to strengthen your heart of love for a hurting world. Get out there. Let's pray. Lord, you direct our steps. Help us to be at the top of our game, including physically. In Jesus' name, amen. Hey, are you wondering what to wear for your next walk, jog, or run? Check out the Walking with the Lord is My Cardio and other Kerusso active designs at kerusso.com or a retailer near you.